They both have diarrhea?
Check it out. The first veggie from my garden.
Nice, Mom!
Jesus, man, calm down.
I'm gonna make restaurant-quality food with them, like they do at restaurants.
I know a great recipe for truly authentic Louisiana jambalaya I learned from a blind bayou man. It was back in the 80s during Mardi Gras. I'd been drinking for 9 or 10 hours with no luck when a girl flashed F me eyes right as she walked out the back door. I followed her down the alley and then for miles, all the way out to the bayou. It was only there I realized she was a raccoon. A male raccoon, and he had led me into a trap. I was a goner. But then, out of nowhere, a blind bayou man saved me. He took me back to his shack and prepared me life-nourishing jambalaya, teaching me the recipe along the way.
Hold up. You were trying to bone a raccoon? Is that what you're saying?
Steve, you're totally missing one of the 2 points of my story. I know how to make truly authentic jambalaya as taught to me by a blind bayou man.
Count me out.